My name is Glenn Cates. I'm president of Exclusive Cigars, and we've been around for about 4 years. We're one of the fastest growing boutique manufacturers in the industry today. And really what put us on the map is the Kristoff, and I'm going to show you the Kristoff in a second. I actually have one here in my hand. The original blend of the Kristoff was a Cuban C Criollo wrapper. Last year's RTDA came out with a Kristoff Maduro, Brazilian Maduro. And out to show this year I'm launching Kristoff Mejero. Comes in a Brazilian Maduro wrapper and a Cuban C Criollo as well. Beautiful full-bodied cigar. It's got, to put it in perspective, the new Kristoff has 70% Mejero leaf in the filler. The new one, or the old one I should say, has 30% Mejero leaf. So it's not a knock-you-over kind of cigar. It's three-quarters full-bodied, and it's a loaded flavor, a full-flavored cigar. Also, at the show, we're launching brand new Vengeance blends. This is the Vengeance Maduro Mejero, the Vengeance Series 98. 3/4 full bodied on the Maduro Mejero. All my Maduro is Brazilian. It's got a sweetness and a flavor to it that you won't find in any other Maduro wrapper. Series 98 is medium bodied. It's rich, sweet, wonderful notes of toasted almond, cedar, and a hint of spice.
You know, you've launched it in 28 states. I don't know if you really want to.
We'll walk over to the Kristoff display, if that's okay.
Yeah.
Morning.
Morning.
Now.
Now, Marty.
Morning.
This is the original Kristoff.
I told you what, but
this is the one that put us on the map. We introduced this about a year and a half ago. Excuse me. This is the Criollo. This is the Brazilian Maduro. The new one we're launching at the show is the Kristoff Mejero. This is going to be the medium full body cigar. Absolutely delicious. Very limited production, very limited supply initially. Only select retailers are going to get it across the country. And actually, we are now international. We're currently in Spain. And we've got the Kristoff happens to be the fastest growing cigar in the European market right now. So we're excited about that. And my prediction in 5 years will be another Rocky. Thank you very much. Excellent.